Did you mess up already?
I like the long ones. You get more,
Pulls.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes your dad.
Usually I'm addicted to this one. I usually get to the train part.
Oh, well, there's a new part. It's the wire.
I know. I already had that one a while ago.
Oh,
that's... I know.
Are they going to kick off yet?
I think they're waiting for the permanent chain.
Oh, they're waiting on the offering.
Yeah. Is it only addictive when you do it? Well, it only addictive when it's halfway done.
Except that there's no finish.
There is.
There is?
That's a man's game bar.
Oh. Yeah. I'm just trying to keep them busy.
Offside against the Falcons. Dane Thorne, the ball carrier.
4.
Tried down by Cade Elliott.
8.
As well as Ethan Duke. First down, Waxika.
Three.
Connor. Curry the ball carrier.
Eight.
Brought down by Ethan Duke.
27.
Dane Thorne the ball carrier.
63.
Brought down by Peyton King. As well as Mason Callow. First and 10 for Waxika at the Falcon 21. Ball carrier.
94.
Brought down by Rudy King.
22.
As well as Ethan LaBelle.
There you go, brother.
Brought down by Rudy King.
Two.
As well as Ashton Bowling.
Go. 22.
Isaiah Chapman, the ball carrier.
Okay, 9-3.
Brought down by Carson Clatterbuck.
And 65.
As well as Tyler Gerstlinger. As well as Nathan Callow. That's the end of the first quarter. Your score is Waseca 12. GCMS 0.
At UT, we know small business is the next big business. And as the Small Business Administration preferred lender, we'll be a top.
Game 4 on the run.
63.
Holding called on Waseca.
Down. No, wide open in the middle. Nice pass! Yeah. Bam!
Here. brought down by Jordan Lee.
Right side!
Timeout, followed by Watt Seacat.
Covering high school football for 30 years. Tune in Friday nights to follow Gary McCullough, Ty Royal, and yours truly, Frank McCullough, as we deliver the play-by-play action. Discuss the game Saturday mornings on Speaking of Sports at 9:06. Coach Mike Allen will be in studio. The Falcons and WGCY, a winning tradition.
Attention,
True Financial knows that your car is more than just a car. We're valued with the right coverage to keep your car and everything else that depends on it well protected. Country Financial.
Once upon a time, some families went looking for a place to help protect their homes from bad storms, to protect their cars from accidents on the highway, protect motorcycles and golf carts. They wanted to protect against rising healthcare insurance costs and to protect their families with life insurance. What did they say when they found that place?
I can tell you how I take care of my customers and how sales go here at Bradley Auto Sales, but I'd like to take a moment and listen to
all my good customers. Friday night, I called him. He was at my house in 5 minutes. Gave me a loaner to use. I used that over the weekend, and then Monday, I got my car back. He had it off for it. The service makes a difference, but the quality of cars is wonderful, too.
My wife, Eileen, and I would like to thank all of our past customers and assure all of our future customers that customer satisfaction is always our number one priority at Bradley Auto Sales.
Every day, American farmers are working hard to feed the world. At AHW, we work hard to provide those farmers the equipment and expertise they need to succeed. With quality John Deere equipment, fully integrated solutions, and a wide range of John Deere parts and services, AHW is proud to sell the best agricultural, residential, turf, and commercial equipment. Stop by any of our 13 John Deere dealership locations or visit us online at AHWLLC.com. Inside your house, it shouldn't always match the weather outside your house. Whether it's regular maintenance or an emergency, you can count on the professionals at JC Heating and Cooling for all your heating, cooling, and plumbing needs. Stress-free real estate experience, we are here every step of the way. Start your new home search on a firm foundation with Rick Bowen and Associates at Cornerstone Realty.
Hospital's vacation experience in our sector, and why you have become a destination in Central Illinois for expecting to have a huge start to be the model of excellence in family. It's the corporate giving to you that gives an area hospital to see
healthy,
positive,
and patient
satisfaction. Joining once again at Gibson Area Hospital, Gibson
Gift. That's what we're going to do. We're going to start the second half.
Practice now. You might be able to do it someday when you get home. Let's start the second half. You're cool.
Agricultural Cooperative, serving producers in Ford, York, Kentucky, and the French counties of Illinois, and New Design and Engineering. Where the Jeff Best offers a full line of agriculture services.
It's in the middle.
And custom applications.
It's just in the middle.
Lubricants, biofuels, and propane, handled by trained, certified specialists.
They're taking our.
Tear the Jeff Best proudly supports our community's growth.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. No, you're not my kid. I don't have anybody to play soccer. Our kids used to play soccer several years ago, but we don't have anybody to play soccer now.
You're looking pretty cool.
No, wait. Do you have three brothers and sisters? Or just two? So there's three kids in the family?
I got two.
Nice. I know who you are. Your mom and dad's American.
Wait,
do
you remember
this? Yes, I do. Yeah, BB. Better hurry up.
Do you want to watch?
Game's almost started.
We're gonna. He wants to say. Let's start the second half. Yeah. Come on, buddy. You gonna say it, Drew? Seriously?
Let's say it.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
If Darren says let's start, will you say the second half? Okay, practice it. Let's start. Here, he said, let's start.
Let's start.
The second half. Okay, let's do it. Do one more time. Let's start. Okay, do it, Darren. Ready?
Let's start.
We get half.
Good job. Good job. That's what they're probably discussing right now, I figure.
Perfect defender makes an automatic first down. Watsika.
Pass!
Turn around, Kate.
Nice 7-3.
Andrew Gordon's pass completes a counter Curry. Carrier brought down by Cade Elliott as well as Peyton King.
Stacy.
Oh,
No, he's white. Yeah. Sorry, I had to think there.
Well, I was going to ride with Gary, but we had some miscommunication today, so I had to drive the bump at all.
Hey, that's better than having to be squashed
in the car. Well, our truck is going to pump me out after this.
Thank you.
offsides called against the Falcons.
Go, go, go. Find out my